My name is Dr. Edward Safin. I'm the chairman of radiation oncology here at Central State Medical Center. I've been practicing radiation oncology for over 30 years. I've seen an incredible evolution in my field. I treat a lot of patients with sort of common cancers that we see in the community, breast cancer, lung cancer, prostate cancer. The first thing we like to do is to lavish time on our patients. When we set up our initial consultation, that's an open-ended appointment, meaning there's no time that we are structured in. Our first meeting is when we go over the issues that they're facing. I like to sit and educate patients with what they have, what to look forward to, risks and complications of treatment, and also the expected benefit. What is particularly rewarding is seeing our cancer cure rates climb like a ladder. So, I mean, those things that we considered incurable 20 and 30 years ago, we now are much more optimistic about. And I find that is one of the most rewarding aspects.